Hey everyone, welcome to my channel Solitaire Words. My name is Veena Vijayan. This video is going to be an introduction video to my channel. I'll be basically telling about my channel, why this was started and what is the aim of this channel. So yeah, as I already told you, my name is Veena Vijayan. I'll be not talking about myself right now because you'll be knowing about me in the future videos. This video will be restricted just to my channel. And yeah, before I even start, I'll be looking at this book and talking. So don't think that why is she looking at a book and talking? Is this all scripted? No. The problem with me is I tend to skip points. I might be thinking, okay, I want to talk about this, I want to tell this, and I just go blank and I don't talk about it. So this is a simple way for me to talk all the points that I want to talk about. So yeah, please don't mind when I just look at this book and talk. My channel, the reason behind starting this channel was a basic thing. I wanted to inculcate the habit of reading in others. And why that thought came into my mind is I love reading. I love books. I grew up reading. In my family, we cousins, basically from my dad's side, my cousins, we all like reading. But I'm mostly surrounded by people who hate reading, who think spending money on books is a waste of time. It's waste. Or spending some time on a book, it's completely waste. It's I don't know why they have that kind of thought or that kind of idea. I wanted to change that idea. And with that intention in my mind, I started this channel. And the basic thing that I used to do, if you have seen the first four videos of my channel, basically first three videos, I'll be making a compilation video of all those quotes that I loved from a book, and I'll just upload it on YouTube. So someone might see it and might love it, and they might go ahead and get that book and read it. Reading is fun, guys. Reading is totally fun. That was my basic intention. That was my main aim. But after posting around three videos, I couldn't do it. I couldn't continue because of certain reasons. And in my personal life, I was going through this phase where I couldn't focus on anything. I couldn't blog. I couldn't write. I couldn't study. I couldn't take care of myself. I was in that phase where I couldn't focus on anything. And yes, I blog and write. I'll put in the description below the link to all those. So because of that reason, there is a break in my channel where I didn't post any videos. And now if you ask me why I'm doing this again, because I realized this is something I love, you know, talking about books. So I thought, why don't I just go ahead and make videos of it? Also, YouTube is a platform where you can talk about your opinions, your share, your views and everything. If someone can change certain things, then yeah, you could do it, you should do it. So my present aim, the reason why I'm doing this and my present aim of this channel is I'll be continue doing those kind of comparison videos. I'll be talking about books that I love. I'll be talking about the authors that I love. I don't want to talk about the authors that I don't like so much, but still I'll be doing it. Also, there will be some general talks or some serious talks that I want to do, because there are certain topics in this society or in our society, in our general life and everything, that needs to be talked, that someone should talk about it, but we people just don't talk about it, or certain perceptions which needs to be changed, but we personally think we don't have the time to change it. Because I'm tired of all of this, I thought I should make this general serious talk sessions where I'll be talking about it and addressing certain issues. So yeah, the basic idea and the basic intention of this channel now became two, and that's one thing. First thing is to inculcate the habit of reading, and second thing, to make people aware of certain things. If your perception about one thing is wrong, you need to get it changed, because perceptions and perspectives matter. So yeah, that's basically the introduction to my channel. And I know it's super boring. You might find it like super mundane and everything, but please keep watching my videos. You might love it, because I'm planning to come up with some really good content and some really good topics. So yeah, please stay tuned, and yeah, bye from Veena. Bye.